Race fans, you ready? Let's get her done. Checkers or records. This is going to be our street stock main event. Seven leading round, two main event wins. Race fans, you ready? Let's see, can the 22 Brian Fitzgibbons get a birthday win? Seven, looking for the third. As you look for a green flag, I'd like to thank Turn 2 Jack Trophy sponsor. Green is out. Street stock main event underway. Got one up against the turn two wall, turn one wall. Everybody else looking for a main event, except for the 55 Everett Hertzler Green Top main event. Lights out on the track again. Once again, I'd like to thank Turn 2 Jack Trophy sponsors for our street stock main event. Green flag back out. Dave Capella in the 7K not letting him try to take the jump, but 22 Brian Fitzgibbons. We'll be right back. down the track out of turn three with the 81 blowing up a motor.
Oh my God! I can't believe it.
All right, under the red here, we'll stop our clock for the first time. Motorsports Fire and Rescue making their way over to check on everybody. Check out all the videos on YouTube. Check us out at bronaspeedway.com. Make friends with all the drivers on
the win.
Second spot, the 12, Chris Cross Fritz. Third spot, the 9F, Devin Felker. Fourth spot, the 55, Everett Hartsiker. The 7K, Dave Capella in fifth. The 5, Jeremy Willie. Coming on now for the main event.